an up-close view.
We are at war, so let's pay attention, folks.
Organizer Bill Dietzel says it's good to come out and honor veterans. He's expecting 9,000 people to clog downtown to enjoy.
That's huge. And that's a parade.
'Yours, as we celebrate the journey commemorating Fresno County's sesquicentennial. Good morning, everyone. I'm Rich Rodriguez. Thanks for joining us for this incredible event, Fresno County's sesquicentennial parade.
It is a mouthful, isn't
it? It is.
Well, I'm Stephanie Berugian, and so happy to be here. It is a big word with a big meaning. Fresno County came to be only 6 years after California became a state. And since 1856, the county has welcomed cultures, business, and agriculture.
We are a land of history and progress, and since April, the Fresno County Historical Society has hosted a series of events and activities to commemorate this historic event. But Stephanie, this parade has got to be one of the biggest ever in the county.
We are looking so forward to this. Approximately 30,000 people are expected to line the parade route this morning to enjoy this parade that boasts more than 20 marching bands, horses and floats, and the people who make Fresno County the very special place that it is.
And joining us today to help us explore the parade and the events still to come, Randy McFarland of the Fresno County Historical Society. Randy, thanks for being here.
Well, thanks, Rich and Steph. It's good to be here. We have a great parade lined up and a lot of history to celebrate this morning.
You are our resident historian tonight, or this afternoon.
Well, we're looking back over 150 years, and some of the greatest history in California has been written right here in Fresno County.
It's going to be entertaining this morning, but I think we're all going to learn something, too.
We are, and we're going to learn about all parts of the county. We've had folks come from all over Fresno, but all over the smallest communities in Fresno County, from the mountains to the west side, and we are just delighted to be here.
All right. I'm ready for a parade. How about you folks? Bill Dietzel, are we ready to roll this thing?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh, we're ready. Strike up the band.
Fresno County, located centrally in the fertile San Joaquin Valley, is the world leader in agriculture production, feeding the world. Nestled below the mighty Sierra Nevada mountain range is Fresno, California, in which over 50,000 veterans proudly call home. Fresno takes pride in honoring our veterans, for without these brave men and women, we would not have our freedom. Live from Fresno, California, welcome to the national coverage of the 2010 Veterans Day Parade. Honoring our heroes, past and present, for allowing us to have a future.
Now, a KC24 special presentation. Live from downtown Fresno, the 91st Annual Veterans Day Parade. With a special honor to the United States Marine Corps, the 91st Annual Veterans Day Parade is brought to you commercial-free by Fashion Furniture.
Welcome to the 91st Annual Veterans Day Parade live from Fresno, and welcome to everybody watching across the world on the Pentagon Channel. My name is AJ Fox. I'm along here with Dan Payne, and Dan Payne's the Chief Warrant Officer. Chapter 3. From the Marine Corps, I wanted to say, first off, before we got started, first, happy birthday to the Marine Corps.
Thank you very
much. Make sure that we get everything covered there.
Absolutely.
And welcome, and happy Veterans Day to you.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here. My seventh year doing this, AJ. This is a great great time, and we always have a lot of fun doing this.
All right, and before we get the parade kicked off, let's go over to the podium, and we're going to have the opening ceremony of the 91st Fresno Veterans Day Parade with Air Force veteran William E. Dietzel, chairman of the Veterans Day Parade in Fresno.
Welcome to the many countries that are watching for the first time how we honor our veterans in the United States. My name is William E. Dietzel, United States Air Force retired, and I am proud to be a veteran of the United States military. Welcome to Fresno, California, home of the Fresno Veterans Day Parade, a long-standing historical tradition established in 1919 by the American Legion Post 4 to honor the veterans of World War I. This year's 91st Fresno Veterans Day Parade celebrates and honors all the veterans of all wars for the ultimate sacrifice they have made to protect our freedoms here at home and abroad. To our major sponsors, NBC, KC24, thank you for providing this live telecast. Thanks also to the City of Fresno, California, Fresno County, PG&E, IQ, Care Center, Veterans Magazine, Pelco, Granville Homes, U.S. Tower, and all those people who donated their time and money in support of this great parade. Welcome to our armed forces around the world that are watching the Fresno Veterans Day Parade on the Pentagon Channel. A big thanks for you to our nation. The Pentagon Channel is a television channel broadcasting military news and information and broadcasting the Fresno Veterans Day Parade worldwide via satellite to our 2.6 million armed forces, 17 million homes, and 70 million people around the world. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce the mayor of the City of Fresno, California, Mayor Ashley Swearinger.
Well, look who we have here. If it's not Bill Dietzel, Air Force retired, Master Sergeant, look at him in his Jeep. Unbelievable.
That is the chairman of the Veterans Day Parade. The Veterans Day Parade in Fresno, California is possible because of Mr. Dietzel. So thank
That's
you,
right.
sir.
He's been the parade chairman for the last 10 years. It's developed into the largest veterans parade on the West Coast, and he's driving a 1943 Burma Jeep 4x4.
You know, there was a question that we might have not had the Veterans Day Parade this year
because
of funds.
That's right.
And he said that and said, we may not have enough money this year. And what happened?
Boy, the people
of Fresno came up and just started pulling up dump trucks full of money. And so we have the 91st annual Fresno Veterans Day Parade. Thank you to the people of Fresno. You're awesome.
That's right.
Good job, Tommy. Good job.
Oh, God, I'm elated. I can't believe it. It was a couple of days of hard work trying to get out of some of the obstacles that we had to overcome. I'm extremely pleased. It took its toll of little hazards along the way, but I think that we got it here still safe and sound.
I jumped back.
What an exhilarating feeling to have
beautiful.
It come across, and it was perfectly lined up.
It almost seemed effortless at the end, didn't it?
And there was no movement.
It took us a day to get it. A day to get it, just to maneuver for one telephone pole.
And a Dodge truck.
We get this to the airport tomorrow.
A beat up old Dodge truck.
They're going to send me home air back because I'm going to be knee walking drunk.
Can I get the radio?
I'm done. I'm done too.
No.
What a great day. What a great day.
Tony from the U.S. Aviation Museum, I was instructed to give you a call to let you know that we're getting ready to go under your wires now.
Drive big tractors like this, never leave home without this.
Mountain Dew.